Hi, Steve Bernhardt here with the Baseball Factory Draft Preview. Today I want to talk about a premium position player, Mike Siani, out of Pennsylvania. Siani played in our Under Armour All-America game. He's one of the best center field defenders in this draft and also has some of the most arm strength from the outfield, rating out very high on any scouting scale as a defender and with his arm strength. He played a couple different outfield spots for us at the Under Armour game, swung the bat very well. He's got some present strength, left-handed swing, mostly line drive with occasional ability to turn on a ball and pull it out of the park. Interesting thing with Siani, when we needed a volunteer, when we went extra innings in the game in Chicago this year, he jumped on the mound, showed his arm strength, touched 94, and pitched very well. He's a competitor, has a history of helping the USA 18 and under team to their last two gold medals, and he's the kind of guy you want on your team, hitting at the top of the order and patrolling center for you. Siani will be a name to watch come June in the MLB draft.